Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be showing you how to easily remove a splinter, but it might take a couple of days to get it all out. I don't know if you can see it because the camera's blurry right now, but I'm sorry, Eva, but it's a very beautiful day outside. It's Easter morning. Beautiful. It's gonna be a good day today. Everybody's out. It's just a beautiful morning. But I'm gonna be showing you how to remove it easily. So you need one of these little things. I don't really know what they're called. They don't really have a certain name. But you can get them off of a little bread thing. That like when you see your bread, it's like tied up kind of like this. It's like in a loop. It's like, it's like kind of like that. But yeah, you can find them on a little bread thing when you buy bread. If you ever buy bread. But you'll get your splinter. This is my splinter finger. But you get the splinter. And I'm going to hold it close to the, you can see it now, it's black, it's right there next to my fingernail. But zoom in a little bit. Yep, here it is, right there. But yeah, I'm gonna be teaching you how to remove that. Alright, so you're gonna take your little thing right here that you have that we prepared earlier, and you're gonna get your finger with a splinter on it. Gonna get that finger. Let me wait for it to actually show. Cause I can zoom out and zoom back in a minute, so. See, look, I have the carpet and you get the little corner right there, and then you find your splinter. Take it to wherever your little splinter is. As you can see, mine is right there. Right next to the camera. It's kind of hard to see, but it's right there. Yeah, you can see it now. Alright, and as you can see, you just get the splinter and you push the thing just like that. And you push. And you can start feeling a little bit of pressure on your hand, and if it like rips your skin, that's not, we don't really want it to rip your skin because it's gonna hurt. It just wants to kind of get in there so the splinter will just fall out just evenly. But you can see it, it's right there. And they're actually kind of annoying because this process does not really hurt. But if you're like really sensitive, then this might hurt you a tiny little bit. It might just feel like somebody's pinching you, but like when they grab a bunch of skin and just pinch you, not like when they get their long fingernail and just hurt you like that. But let me see if you can, oh, that's the wrong finger, that's why. So we got, here's my finger back. I don't know if you can see it. Oh, here it is. Wait, let me see. It's way for it to zoom back in.
Do you like this?
Like what?
This.
Yes.
No. This on the repeater.
Yes. I'm sorry, guys. We got the little point right here, trying to get it close to. Oh, yeah. Hey. Didn't mean to do that, but. So you get the little thing right there. Oh, I lost it. All right, here it is. It's a little point right there. I'm gonna zoom in a little bit more so you can get a better view of the black dot right in the middle. You see that right there? It's a little dot. Right there, yeah. You're going to get that, and you're going to put the black thing in there. And you're going to scoop it out. Just like that. It's still in there, but I'm gonna unzoom this so you can just see my whole hand and what I am doing, because this splinter is not very big. But see that red mark and that little black dot right there on my fingers? That is my tiny splinter. Get the little black thing and just start getting the corner into your skin like that. And if you want it to come out like that, just like pinch your skin together. I'm gonna get my sister to help me. Ava, come here, you're gonna be a star in my video today. All right, come on. Sit here. Right here. Yep, all right. Say hi. The wrong way. Hi, that's Ava's hand. Alright, Ava, alright, so this is what you're gonna do in my video today for me. So you're gonna get my finger. Wait, scoot over. Alright, so get it right here. Pinch it like that.
Wait,
let's show the video you're drawing. Yeah, because we're gonna love it.
Yeah, I'm gonna put it right here.
Oh. We're gonna put it on the floor right there so they can see it. That's really cool drawing. So cute. Look at the little dots.
Stop, Maya, you're messing up it.
I'm sorry. Alright, so Ava, here. You can just grab my finger like this. I'll do it then, because my sister's not listening. But you get that. And I know if you're not like such... If you don't know how to use both hands, then that's kind of, that's normal, but you need to learn how to use both hands if you want to do this, but you don't have to pinch it, so it's coming out a little bit. I do not want this little thing to go back in. It's been annoying me all this morning. And I'm ready to get this baby out. All right, Ava. So I need you to do something for me.
No.
Please. All right, I'll just do it. My feet. But what you will need to do is you will need to pinch your finger like that. Or you can just like hold it like that, so where you can see the little dot. And you'll need to just start digging, not like digging, but like you'll need to get the little dot and start like, and if yours is long, you just pull it out, like, but if it's like deep, deep in there, just watch my video and you can see what to do. And another thing that you can do, if you want to get a ding dang splinter out of your hand, is to get a safety clip, pinch your finger like so, and put it under that skin, and then it will just come right out. But I don't think I have any safety pins with me right now, so I can't do that. I'm doing this way. I feel like it will hurt when I push it. But I'm pushing it like that. I'm getting it just like that. But you'll just get your thing back.
You need to be on the internet to play here. Ask a grown-up for
help. Oh my goodness. But yes. Alright, guys. So, my...
I can't pause something.
I'm sorry. There's something wrong. I can't do it either. I'm sorry. But you will, my splinter is not out, but I told you it might not come out today. Just wait, because you see the blood rushing, it will just, like, flow up to there, and it will just start pushing it. Oh, my God. Oh, it came out. No more black dot. Wait, I didn't pull it out of my skin. See, there's a little dot on my finger now. It's my little finger right there. Well, yeah, well, I guess it will come out if you just keep trying harder and harder. But if you have a splinter, you do not need to struggle. Yeah. Mom, if you want to get a splinter, make sure to watch my videos. And see you next time.